Dinah Washington, and Billie Holiday on the scene. Not to mention everyone from Louis Armstrong and Duke to Sonny Rollins and John Coltrane. The 1950s were quite the golden age of jazz. And with Miles Davis playing So What from Kind of Blue, Coltrane recording Giant Steps, the Dave Brubeck Quartet's major hit Take Five, and the innovative playing of Ornette Coleman, jazz was overflowing with new ideas in 1959.